Yo, what up, guys? This is Hardcore 4 with the Modern Warfare 3 gameplay online. If you want to know, I accept all ally requests. My ally code is 2744556 1508. That is my ally code. Now I'm gonna look for some domination matches. So basically what domination is you're fighting for the control of three flags, and the longer and the more you protect your flags, the more points you get. And the person with the most points or who reaches 200 points first wins. My weapon setup is a SCAR L. Choose class. It's a SCAR L with a hybrid scope, the two attachments upgrade. It's got the hybrid scope, which is red dot and a scope, and it's got the heartbeat sensor. I have, for a secondary weapon, I have a javelin. For my lethal handhelds, I have some flashbangs and some Semtex. And basically what Semtex is the sticky bomb. You throw it, it sticks, and it's time detonated. I'm Spetsnaz right now. I'm only 24 level of a rank. I'm not that good at this. Yep, I just died. Not that good because people are always sniping me and crap. Right there, I probably could have thrown a Semtex and it would have killed him, it would have stuck to the car. And even if it didn't kill him, it would have blown up the car and that would have killed him. Because it's pretty much a double hit. I really suck at this game. But I have made it up to rank 24, which is, I think it's a sergeant. I think it's a level 2 sergeant. And if you're wondering what this song is, it's Sell Your Soul by Hollywood Undead. If you see that, this blue thing, that's my heartbeat monitor. If it's green, it's a friendly. If it's red, it's not.
Thank you.
As you can see there, we lost 71 to 200. Delta Force is actually a better squad, considering they have better weapons than the Specimods. When you're on different teams, you can't use certain weapons if you're on Specimods, and you can't use certain weapons when you're on Delta. That's the catch. I just lost connection to the host, which is pretty sucky. I don't know if you can see the screen that good, but I'm using a Scar-L, two attachments, the hybrid sight, and a heart sensor. And I have Hex Camel on it. I have unlocked Classic, Snow, Multicam, Digital Urban, Hex, and Choco, and Snake. Now, right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make another class with a, shotgun. I think I'm going to use, the SPAS-12. The USAS-12 isn't, really good gun. They say it's fully automatic, but honestly, I can press the button, B, and shoot faster. So, what I'm going to use right now is the SPAS-12. Nothing, because I haven't unlocked anything for it. Now this is a different class. My secondary weapon is going to be a MP9. My lethal weapons are going to be a Semtex and a Scrambler. And what the Scrambler does is it scrambles the enemy radar so they can't detect me.
Shake it, baby.
I'm gonna see if I can kill some Delta Force guys with this shotgun in one shot. I doubt it, but you never know. Right now, my friend TND Bull, just invited me to a game, so I'm gonna go with him.
Now
We're doing a team deathmatch outpost. I'm gonna do this match and then I'm gonna end the video. Guys, that's it. Bye, YouTube.